folks, what do you do? Because no one uses these CD players anymore. You get rid of it. That's it. It's gone.